These are ideal cross conditions, and if you're a cross racing connoisseur, this is the kind of course that you lust after. We only get conditions like this in Colorado a few times a year, and I think this is the first time this year that we've had it. And racing in the mud and the snow and the slick conditions is just incredible.
What do you like about the course?
That, like, there's slick parts and stuff, and that we can have, like, you can be free.